After they live through this, I bet money. Oh my God, he's dead.
Oh, you messed up.
Nah, I didn't.
Oh! What up, y'all? We back, man. Back playing this Little People. We got the cuzzo with me. Little Hope. Why can't
what
I
up?
Really be calling Little People? We got the cuzzo Pussy Boots. Y'all see what it is, man.
Hello, everyone. Hello.
Do you remember what happened last night? Somebody.
I know we, Agnes got called up.
Oh, as
that's,
she deserves.
That's about all I remember. Yeah. And then we found a voodoo doll and burned it up.
Mm-hmm.
I think that's about it. That was the highlights.
Yeah, that was the highlights.
That's all I remember. Yeah.
Well, let's start it. Let's go. No talking.
Let's get it moving. Yeah. Let's get it moving.
Let's put some intro. No more talking. We cut this short. Oh, I got it ready.
I keep my intros dumb short.
Man, I'll be talking.
Like, man, let's get to it. Yeah.
I've been talking to my subscribers like they babes. Y'all remember what we did last time? We had this and this. Because I know I don't pay attention. So like,
exactly.
If I was watching somebody else, I'd be like, what we did last time? I ain't gonna remember.
Looks like we've locked out here.
Okay.
The professor and the others can't be far.
Turn this
Hope
bitch
you're
up.
Right. We've been shit out of luck so far tonight.
Who are you? I just
looks like I'm the chick.
Okay. What's up?
Yeah.
What's up,
Shy? Finding our classmates.
Okay.
The woman who looks like me. What did she do to be taken?
Not a great omen for sure. But nothing's gonna happen to you. I'll make sure of that.
She. He will, but not me.
I was about to say, nigga.
What
you
saw back there
gonna be the first one to let me die.
I get that. But.
But shit, this whole night has been messed up since we crashed. Thanks for having my back.
Did I?
This shitty night would be a lot tougher
without you. I don't remember.
We've looked out for each other.
Hey, your boy got blood on his elbow, man. Nigga look like he got road rash.
I'm ashy, bro. So, you
know.
Is
that what that is?
That's
ash?
Second level of ash, nigga. When your skin just start peeling off.
Still start bleeding. Hey, real talk, man. Your lips get so chapped, them muscles bust open, bleed, and steam.
What's this?
That's some terrible pain.
Oh, public loser. No, foreclosure. Damn, girl, get her ass about the. Oh, that's you.
Yeah. Public loser. You think it was? For a long, long time.
Why would anyone come here anyway? This place is a real ghost town.
Hey, real talk. Why would anybody come here? There's no reason to be here. None.
Because there's little hope of bringing it back. Sorry.
I see what you did there.
Little Hope Tourist Office. So the tourist office went up for foreclosure.
How the tourist office gonna be up for foreclosure?
Look, there ain't no road right here.
Nigga, we be getting all their names wrong. Susan, Agnes, Winthrop, Gertrude.
Hey, look, what's that talking about?
Here we go. I need to see. I'm in the cut. Oh, no, I'm not. It looked like a cut scene.
It said Carver was down there, so you'll pay for this.
Oh, yeah, that's what I was hearing earlier.
Back up, bit.
Smack that crow.
I'm going to push you on there. I got you.
Go. Push her
get
off
over
of there.
Here.
Break her ankles.
I'm standing right next to her. She said, get over here.
What's up?
This is impossible.
Push me. I mean.
I know those markings. This is my old tire swing. Look, here, see?
Hey, it's okay, it's okay.
It's not okay, you don't get it. See these stars? I painted them onto this tire with my dad. When I was 10 years old.
You believe her?
Sure?
I don't believe her.
Hell yes, I'm sure this is my tire swing. How come it's out here?
I believe your dumb ass.
I believe you, okay? So what does it mean?
Nigga, I don't know.
It means this is a portal between the past and the future and the present.
Look at me.
That's
look
what
at
it
me.
Is, cuz.
We're
you
getting through you. This, okay? Together.
Oh, not with that nigga in the background.
Look, I done got
this
caught
is not
up
my
again.
Doing. You must help me. I beg you.
That's you.
Please help me before it is too late.
Oh, we about to get her killed.
Hold on, cuz. We can't get her
only
killed.
The Almighty can forgive your sin. That is your only hope of salvation.
Listen to me. I have committed no sin. The puppet I am condemned for is a child's plaything. Nothing more. I swear it.
I will not be deceived. I see the evil in you. My duty is to cleanse our town of your sickness. There is no other way. You must hang.
Oh! What can we do?
Pray, Lord, for you to take the soul of this, our sister Tabitha, who has been led astray by the devil.
Look at little Mary.
Do as you will.
Right. Little evil bitch.
She lied on her, bro.
Howdy.
She lied on her. What you gonna
do? She's done. She ain't giving me no choice to do nothing.
I didn't give you no choice?
I didn't have a choice.
You about to fall out in real life on her.
Right.
Look at the mark around your neck. Yeah, look at the mark around your neck.
Yeah, uh-huh.
She can't breathe.
The woman we just saw.
She can't breathe. No, I'm fine.
That means I'm next.
Bert's gonna be like, look at your neck, man. All them scars.
Nothing bad's gonna happen to you.
I think they seen it on the last episode.
Thanks. I'm glad you're here.
Yeah, that neck ashy.
Yeah, boy.
Let's keep on going to the church.
What's that shit called?
It's likely where the rest are.
Is Zima?
Yeah, sure, I guess.
Zima.
Infima? What's it called?
What'd you call it?
Estima?
Eczema?
Yeah, nigga, that one. That too.
This nigga said Zima.
I didn't go to bus. Is this our bus?
Oh, man.
Hey, look at the black cat. I'm not crossing that. You go ahead, go.
Nah. Yeah, I'm gonna cross him. F that cat. I'll kick that cat in the ribs. Oh, I probably shouldn't have crossed the cat.
He's over now.
That cat's human, nigga.
It said, gotcha!
Hey!
That's me!
Get the fuck out of here!
Back the fuck off, will you?
Oh, that mug just flew.
Oh, crap, what the fuck is that?
That's her.
It's you! Right. What the hell you mean?
You gonna fall in the hole!
Oh, God, she about to fall.
I did it. I jumped.
Ooh, I got it. Yeah, I got it. I got it. Easy. Light work.
What's up?
He is burning out. He about to leave.
I'm going to holler at
you.
That
trash hurdle. Dang. Her hands all tied behind her back.
That's a woman's nails.
Hey, dude, scandalous for this, boy. He ain't helping her.
Look, I'm out of here, cuz.
This nigga's scandalous, boy. He didn't catch her, gonna make me break my neck.
Look at my boy floating over. My boy girl. I'm out of here.
This dude's scandalous, boy. Now I'm gonna have to make the jump by myself.
Hey, boys. Her life is on you.
I got it.
I'm out of there. Nigga got my Stacey Adams.
Hey, dude's scandalous for this, man.
My boy act like he on American Ninja Warrior.
Right, Rocky. She gonna cuss this nigga out.
Keep moving, go!
Why work?
You gotta tell me twice. You said keep moving, I'm out of here.
This nigga didn't stop moving. She talking about keep moving. Hey, he did not stop moving, nigga.
That thing scraping his toenails on the concrete.
Trying to foul them hoes down.
Taylor.
Hey, he was in the thing Taylor, we just saw too.
Is that you back there?
Was he?
Yeah,
oh, he was.
Poor church, run!
Hey, we brought him to them.
Damn.
Hey!
I'm gonna go dodge you.
One of those fucking things is after
Get
us!
Get inside, go! Come on, move it!
Hey, run!
Get inside!
He's like, I don't see nothing.
Don Cheadle does not. We gonna help him or flee? Help him or flee? Flee!
Save help us, help Don Cheadle!
Help him, black ass! I don't think he see
it. Why let him? Save yourself, Cheadle. You look like you up to no good anyway.
He might have been
Where's
a part
Angela?
Of it. Good running,
that's
cause
what I'm saying.
Nothing we could do.
Good decision making, cuz.
No, and we have to keep that thing outside, or we'll be draining her.
Fuck.
That nigga was
Look
too
for
casual.
Ways in and out of here. Close them all off. Shit. Come on, we need a barricade here.
Let me in, this mother.
Oh, what?
Hey.
Nah, boy. Our town, nigga.
Hey.
Oh, what? You talking?
Hey, he's saying, hey, open the door, nigga.
Why the hell is that old fool
okay,
still out
I didn't
there?
Even hear that.
He's following us.
Looks like he's following us.
Whatever he's up to, we can't trust
him. I know you're inside.
Boy, something else is happening. Are you seeing this?
He's gonna lead that thing straight to us.
All right, I'm gonna be quiet.
He doesn't get how much trouble we're in here.
What the hell is going on in there?
You need to get away from here. Go before it's too late. Get the hell out of here.
I'll go once I look you in the eye. Now let me in.
I should have let the black dude in, cuz.
You said what?
I
let him in.
No.
I'm real sorry, but I can't open this door.
Certain people out don't help.
Look at his background. What you mean?
Wait, what do you mean?
They got me in this cussing, world. Back in the past again.
Instead, I chose to look inside a bottle.
Uh-oh.
Not a life for a man or beast.
Man, look at your sob stories.
Listen, leave your sob stories at home. We've got serious problems here.
Wake the fuck up! See what's really going on!
Turn around, you see what's hanging by your dumb head.
That thing's out there. It's toying with us.
Why are these things, whatever the hell they are, coming after us?
I wish I knew. Maybe then we'd know how to stop them.
Hey, this little Mary bitch, she gotta die. Little Mary, we need to kill her.
Hey, stomp her out.
She out here plotting. Yeah, she out here plotting. I don't like
Professor?
That little girl.
Andrew!
We told the dude
it's
he
me.
Can't come in, Carl.
I'm next.
No, that's good decision making.
He said, you're next. What you see? You had a flashback?
Priest, reverend.
Yeah, and they about to try to
whatever.
Hang me. Or the
made
dude,
accusations against my double.
Or Daniel.
Sounded serious.
Another trial?
Not this time. It sure looked like it was heading that way.
And the girl? Mary?
Yeah. She was there, all right.
Sounds like burning that weird doll didn't do the job.
Right. Not at all, nigga. Not at all.
We secure in here? You find any other ways in?
I didn't check. I don't feel safe here. I didn't check. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure
Professor,
you didn't
check. Didn't
check.
Not at all.
You gonna get us killed.
I got us, man. I got us.
That thing is still out there.
You're about to
Look
come
over
in
there.
The ceiling.
There go that little bitch, Mary.
Whoever she is, she's tied up in everything that's happened here.
Man,
what if you're right? What
that?
If we can stop her, it could prevent any more harm happening to our doubles.
Okay. Guard the door in case that thing comes back.
Man, I don't think we should follow that little girl.
Last time we followed Agnes, got snatched up.
Exactly. Exactly.
Come here, you little thot.
Didn't call a little 8-year-old a thot.
That's a demon 8-year-old. Yeah. Our boy needs some cocoa butter on the elbow.
Boy.
Antibiotics. Look at on the ankle, too.
He about to die.
Hey, kid.
It's over for old Daniel.
You look out
how,
here?
Look how he's talking. Hey, kid. Hey, demon.
Look, see? Now these niggas stuck up here.
Did you die in a bell tower?
Nah, they didn't show it yet. There she goes.
That's screaming. This shit loud.
Yeah, it's hella loud, nigga. Are you seeing this? This flashback?
Yep.
Okay. Look at her mouth. She got a demon mouth. Oh my, smack her.
It pains me to say these words, but your punishment today will protect us all. Keep our town safe.
That's the worst robbery.
Right there. I beg you.
This is hard for you, child. But one day you will understand, and you will thank me.
Go from this place, Mary. Your pleas cannot reach him. My fate is not a memory you should carry.
Who will be my keeper if you are gone?
Judge Wyman has instructed Abraham. He will be your keeper. A decision not all are in agreement with.
Every man will face his day of judgment.
Oh my god, they about to twist
Yours
this nigga onto
today.
These spikes.
No!
Boy!
No!
Oh, I got you, bro!
Uh-oh.
That quick time event.
Look, child. See who you would have me spare. See?
Yes,
see he is no longer of this earth.
Oh.
Only the damned and the devil can resist in this way.
He said, I ain't dying, nigga.
Right. Save myself.
You better stop this thing.
Save myself, nigga. Well, there was no way to save that.
They give you the decision?
Well, I mean, I did the quick time event to catch him. They didn't give me no decision on that. Nigga just watched himself die. Nigga, that's got to be traumatizing. There go.
Yeah, that's crazy.
The dude look confused as hell.
I'm trying to
he was
see
right
what would have happened.
Like, I was holding him.
Seemed like he just still died.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It looked like he would have died either way.
He was right there. Nothing I could do.
Maybe he would have grabbed him at the bottom. Walk to the club, ho ass nigga.
The I've Seen Myself Get Killed Club would like to welcome its newest member. Say hi to Daniel, everyone.
Man, I'll cuss this bitch out.
You got a decision, we go back.
Seriously? That's some real cold-blooded shit, Taylor.
Oh, we definitely going back and forth.
Oh.
Down talk that hoe.
Membership revolt.
Guess you don't have what it takes to be one of the Dead Doubles Club.
Now we know the pattern.
Bitch, you about to be in the Dead Devil Club right now. Push her ass.
Taylor had a narrow escape from that thing. You see your double get it? And you're next.
I'm not going out the same way.
I'm not going the same way as Angela. No way.
Oh!
There it is! That's
she's just out there floating.
Come on!
What is going on?
Right.
Is that her? No.
Maybe they trying to save us.
They might be.
Maybe we shouldn't run from them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Might be trying to warn us.
She's trying to warn herself. Like, nigga, yeah. They're going to kill us.
It's out there. Listen.
It's out there for now. What if it decides to come in after us?
Maybe we're okay if we stay inside the church.
Because
it's holy ground.
I bet Agnes.
A church? Maybe it can't come in.
Really?
Got saved by
a fucking vampire now?
I'm just saying, this is a solid building.
Oh, you know what?
He's right.
Yeah.
We're safer in here. We're staying put.
It's hunting me.
That thing is hunting me just like before. It wants me. You don't get what we're dealing with. That thing out there is something fucking else. We gotta get away from it. Right?
Should we split up?
It's up to you.
Nah, I ain't gonna make us split up.
All right.
Sorry, I'm with them
we
on
leave
this.
We're toast.
We go out there, we're toast.
Guess I'm outvoted, but if that thing busts in here, I'm out of here like the wind.
Agreed.
She gone. Hey, I don't blame her, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. Find another way out.
All right, cool. Who you controlling, the chick?
Yeah, I'm right behind you, homie. This you?
All right. Yeah, yep. Danielle.
We need to let that monster
sounds
in
like
here.
More than one.
Oh.
Fucking great.
Just listen up. It well, follows us when we move around.
And we what's need that? To be quiet, like silent.
What's that, Carl?
Could be.
It's the chalkboard. They were just showing like the tithes and offering. Who all paid their tithes and offering that day back in 1690.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, I don't know. It's just names of people and dates. Meaningless.
Oh, I went the wrong way.
Did you open a door?
I just walked over. I got that around. Oh!
Fuck me! Almost
got you.
Let's go!
I'm out of here!
Look, she said go. She wasn't playing, boy.
We ain't fighting. But it did just try to stab you in the face.
It did. Or maybe they was just trying to get into the window. They needed a way in. They still trying to warn us.
Yeah.
That's it.
Oh, I'm by myself. Nigga.
I don't know. That thing looks dangerous. She might be trying to kill us.
Bro, I'm by myself. I'm in a whole nother world.
It's dangerous. Oh, man. Should I escape or try to save the teacher?
I don't know.
I'll try to save his punk ass. Oh, this is going to end bad for old Daniel. I just got him killed, man.
Did you?
No, not yet.
Bro, I'm walking down the street.
Okay, all right. I'm doing my thing a little bit. You know what I mean? Smack her in the face with that bit, homie.
I don't know where I'm at.
Well, I'm out here.
Is there somebody standing there?
Ooh, fuck, your boy Boots out here. I saved the teacher.
I think I'm about to go to the upper room. Uh-oh. That you fighting him?
Yeah, I was fighting that bitch.
I can see it. Your nigga's ducking and shit.
Yeah, that guy was out here brave. Your boy out here brave.
I think I'm supposed to
see. That was probably a bad idea.
Uh-oh.
Is that you? I can't see shit.
Can you hear me talking to you?
Go right. Nope.
Go right.
Is that you? I'm over here.
Oh, scheisse.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shoot.
Okay, I went right.
Well, I happened to see you guys.
Oh, see?
Thought I lost you.
I don't know how I made it.
We're still in big trouble here.
I'm out here, boy. Out here being brave. Made it back, you know what I mean?
I don't know how I just guessed where the hell I was at.
I need a break.
Well, he about to have a heart attack over there. He got angina.
We
gotta
keep moving.
You say it's
him? No way. Yeah, yeah.
He needs a break.
Forget it. Those things are coming after us, not you. We can't hang around.
I keep telling you, stick together.
I keep telling you, stick together. It's and
true.
We'll be fine.
Stick together,
fine like
yeah.
Angela, right?
What's our next move? Disapproving. Back up Daniel.
No.
All right. What's our next move?
I'm not sure.
Take a dookie over here while we wait.
That's what it looked like. She was. She didn't even say nothing. I'm out here saving folks.
That's like falling asleep, bro. I think he's to a whole nother world.
That's impressive. I wish. No way I could get any shut eye after what went down tonight.
Shut eye.
Would love to, though. I'm beat. Any ideas how we getting out of here?
We must stop. Nah, I ain't gonna say nothing.
I think he's just gonna stay quiet.
You okay?
Thinking about Mary.
Getting to Mary, stopping her might help. Sure, okay. But what about the other kid? The one that keeps running from us?
Mary and her are connected somehow, I'm sure of it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe the other girl is trying to lead us somewhere.
I'd say, yeah, we said that, cuz.
I don't know.
To death?
Maybe
that's what she's trying to lead us to?
Stop all this.
She's trying to help us.
I mean, that bitch trying to lead us to an early grade.
I thought we agreed on this.
Stopping that kid is our best shot. But how?
Oh, you're talking about the kid. Real. I'm talking about the zombie.
Yeah.
What's the big plan?
No, I'm talking about the kid.
Please, little girl, will you stop messing with us?
We'll do whatever it takes.
We do whatever it takes to stop Mary. Literally whatever we have to.
Homie.
She's just... Man, hell yeah. Resolute. We must stop her. Talking about she's just a kid.
Will we stop her?
Nah, she gotta go.
This all goes away.
If
look
we
at his
see
eyes.
Her
he looked like he dying.
Nothing here is certain.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. Getting that migraine again. Getting that migraine.
You okay?
My eyes were just burning for a second there.
Uh-oh.
You see his eyes?
It's okay,
look
I'm
like
good.
He died?
Hell yeah. Boy got the cooties.
What's that?
Hell no. That thing is back to finish me off.
Yeah, shut up. It ain't just about
to. Take cover.
Real talk.
It's heading straight for us. Keep quiet.
He the only one talking.
Hey, but you fought it, so it was trying to kill you. Or was it just trying to
trying to kill it. It was going after the teacher. So to save the teacher, I beat it up with a stick.
Maybe the teacher.
Oh, it's Angela. Agnes.
She got some explaining to do. What happened?
Easy, Tiger. I'm a little tender.
I thought you were gone. How in the hell did you find us?
We thought, you know,
left our
ass. We're all glad you made it.
Stop it. You're gonna make me blush. But thank you.
No one messes with you.
For sure. You are one tough lady.
So we got everybody alive.
So the whole crew is back together.
Yeah, see, we out.
You rounded
here.
Everyone up.
Good
Told
job. Y'all we do this. Yeah, sometimes.
We got right. this.
They found us.
Watch all these niggas get killed at once.
Right now, our priority is getting you safe. Let's go.
Look at that. The band's
We've
back
come across
together.
More of those things since you left us.
The thing that chased after me was horrendous. Now you're telling me there's more of them?
Did you kill it or something?
In God's name, are they?
Mm-mm, nah, I just beat the piss out of it.
She acting like she killed
I forgot I had these. Very happy to return them.
So you can see
time I feared.
So you can see it whooping your happen. Ass.
Thanks. You're a true gentleman.
That's scaling.
See me running off on your ass when it's whooping your ass.
One lens is broken. Maybe I'll break the other one, then I won't have to see what's going on down here.
Ooh, so you came back.
Not sure that's gonna give us the edge we're looking for, but I like the idea.
You hear that?
I heard it.
It's back to get me.
Sounded close, too.
Just gotta keep moving.
Well, they moving too slow. They are moving way too
like,
slow.
Like
man.
They at the park in the daytime or something.
Yeah. Beat your feet. Walk on the get park. To walking. Right.
Let me help you down.
Oh, look at my boy all nice now, too.
Exactly. I'll shoot a shot later on. After they live through this, I bet money. Oh, my God, he's dead.
Oh, you messed up?
Nah, I didn't.
Oh!
Damn, somebody help me, y'all.
Move! Run!
Took a chunk
Ease
at him.
Up, will you?
Oh, you seen it before me.
Andrew,
I must
wait.
Be.
You and
ah, shite. I'm by myself now. Dead gummit.
Oh, I made the new trip like
Come
the movie.
We gotta get going.
Thanks.
Ah, shoot.
Isn't this
here
going
we go.
Back where we started?
Oh, I got
Doesn't
this,
matter.
Boy.
Tuck off in the duck off.
Tuck off in the duck off.
Got it.
Easy. Come on.
Go bring your ass.
I got you. Come
down.
On.
Ooh, got it. Ooh, I almost messed
gotcha.
That up.
Andrew?
I hear you.
You there?
Daniel?
I think.
Taylor?
You sure that's me?
I don't
Not
think
a Jost?
Gotta be a Jost. My stuff is froze.
Oh, okay, there you go. Yeah. Oh, my God, it's Aiken. It's that
motherfucker.
Get off me! That's right. This thing is not friendly, Carl.
Oh, damn, you're about to die.
You got him, Carl. Oh, you protect this hose. I'm on it.
Oh, my God.
Bitch don't want no problems. Pop. Nah.
Get it. Oh, I got this. This is light work.
Hey, somebody get choked out. My girl get choked out over here.
Yeah, bro, with a tongue.
Why your dude is holding her?
Look at him all retracted in. That was nuts.
Okay, because they are not friendly. That's
yeah,
over with.
Yeah, they ain't. Look at Angela just over there cooling.
I don't believe we actually thought them niggas
got
friendly.
Out of there in one piece, I'll never know.
Hold the celebrations.
Yeah,
We're
boy,
still
they trying to kill
shithole
us.
Central.
Yeah.
And the fucking mutants are still out there. We gotta keep moving.
You call them mutants.
It's some of the black man, bro.
That's what I'm saying. I don't trust the black dude. You see how casual that fool was walking?
Yeah, like
he knew
it just
what was
wasn't
going
there.
On. Yeah. That must struggle to get out of this
okay,
shit.
I
God
can't
damn it, I didn't
get
got
out
the shit.
Damn,
God, damn it.
That nigga done dodged me. I'm losing my step.
Right.
He's still struggling.
That boy's still stuck.
Oh, we must be going to
I'm getting too old for this shit. Ah, damn it. Mug don't even know how to kill nobody no more.
I done got my hook stuck in the tree.
It is better to conquer yourself than to win 1,000 battles. Then the victory is yours. It cannot be taken from you. Not by angels or by demons. Heaven or hell. Perhaps you've started to realize something.
I haven't started to realize anything, honestly.
Nothing.
Not a dang thing.
Kings, queen, jacks.
But everything and everyone may not be quite
the teacher.
What they appear to be.
The dude, teacher.
Three executions.
It's the mutants.
Three tormented beings. And so far, your students have all avoided damnation. Eternal suffering.
Because we got this.
Any thoughts on what might be around the corner, hidden by the fog?
No, we'll give it then.
Something wicked this way comes.
Are you mad we live in? Like, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, man.
Y'all in the winter.
Niggas, Israel and Pushing Boots got everybody killed.
Y'all post that die. So we're going to end it right here, y'all. Make sure you check it out both channels. We out of here. My boy almost got stabbed in the chest. Look at this.
Yeah, boy. He should be the most nervous one. Look at his chest right there.
Hey, who are you? Who are you? Hey, put that on my chest because it's my thumbnail.
Yeah, I got you.
I'll put on my face a little bit. I can't see. Right there. Hold on. Pause like, oh, what's that?
That look crazy.
Ooh, thumbnail, man. You need one? You need one? Hold on, where you at? I'm
the dude.
Look, here you go. Oh, get a little angle in there.
Trying to get the camera on my. Big, are you pointing at me?
Yeah, you probably, it's on mine I am, but.
okay, y'all, here it don't look like it. Nigga looking up at the trees.
Let me know where I need to go.
Look, I got one, I'm good.
Now we out here though, y'all, man. Yeah, when y'all become YouTubers, y'all know what we're talking about. You gotta get that right down there now.
Yeah, exactly.
Check it out on both channels. All right, holla.
Deuces.